He's alive with the world. And sometimes these feelings can be so misleading.